Welcome to the Blogvwant, a vlog for bloggers. The today topic is all about the 5 free and best websites to learn Android development. So are you looking for the best free resources to learn Android development? If yes, then continue watching this video. Today I am going to show you 5 free high quality websites where you can learn complete Android development. So without any delay, let's get started. Now before jump to the free websites, let me show you the great Android development resource which I just found and wanted to share with you guys. This course is on the Udemy created by Tim and has more than active 61,000 students enrolled. This course is so popular and helps you to build an Android Nougat app from scratch. This course is so cheap that you can easily afford and gain access for a lifetime. But still, if you are interested in free websites, then no problem. So the first website is developer.android.com. This is the official Google website where you can learn Android development for free. Here you will learn how to create your first Android app with the Android Studio from scratch. Apart from this, here you will find lots of free guides, online training from Google mentors, and much more. Whether you want to learn Android development with Java, or with Kotlin, this website got you covered. On number 2 we have thenewboston.com. Well, there are high chances that you have seen the New Boston channel on YouTube. It is very famous since 2008 and providing video tutorials related to many programming languages including Android. Here on their website you will find this high quality Android app development course which includes 77 videos and its duration is 10 hours. We highly recommend watching this free Android course if you are a beginner or intermediate user. On number 3 we have Vogella.com. Vogella provides you the Android text-based tutorials from the beginning to the advanced topics. Each topic is well explained with examples and code snippets. It explains from the beginning of installing the IDE to testing your developed Android app. This is one of the best websites to learn Android phone app development for the newbies of Android application programming. Also, you can join Vogella Premium online training if you enjoy these free Android tutorials. On the 4th we have Javacodegeeks.com. Well, this website is known for its Java tutorials, but guess what, it also has some advanced level free tutorials for Android. After going through this website we found that the tutorials available here for advanced users. So we suggest consider tutorials of this website only when your basics are clear. On the 5th we have Udemy free Android development courses. Did you know that Udemy also has tons of free courses which you can join anytime? The advantage here is that these free courses are also reviewed by genuine users so that you can easily sort the best one. The only disadvantage you will find with the Udemy free courses compared to the paid ones is the lack of certificate and direct communication with the instructor. So these are the 5 free and best websites to learn about Android development. Free Android courses are good, but only problem in these courses is the lack of support from instructors. That's why I recommend this special premium course from Udemy.com. So thanks for watching this tutorial. If you want more information, visit our website article. The link is mentioned in the description. And don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon to receive regular tutorials updates.